Hey, welcome to Gunsmith Corner here at Thanks for Customs. I'm Brian. I'll be going to some work today. So a customer brought us a 1911 that he wants to have the guard safety pinned, as well as to change the poundage on his trigger pull. So we're gonna set that. He's a competition shooter. So normally we wouldn't do this for anybody that we felt didn't necessarily have the experience. But after talking to the customer, he's really into it and he knows what he's doing. So we're more than happy to help. So stay tuned and we'll tear this guy down and start going to work. It is a, where are you here? It's a 1911 by Rock Island Armory. Beautiful gun. Highly recommend them. So, first, you know, finger off the trigger. Make sure it's nice and empty, which we are. You know, no clip. So we're good to go. We'll go ahead and get this working down a little bit and show what we're doing. Hey, welcome back. So as you can see here, there's a tiny hole there drilled. So I can get into focus. And that's what we're going to be using to do our pinning. So we've drilled here, and we've also drilled here, and that will give us a place for us to put our pin to keep the guard safety in place while shooting. Now we've also modified the spring. You can see that leaf that's to the far left right there. We've adjusted it by pulling it out a bit to compensate and give it 2.5 pounds of force. So let me get this back together and we'll finish this up. All right, well folks, here we are. We've now got everything put back together. You can see right down inside of there, if I can get it to focus, a shiny little object right below the handguard is our pin. Those two are now connected and everything is good to go. So hope you enjoyed these videos. I'll make a little write-up on my blog, give a little bit more detail as to what I did, but if you have any questions, by all means hit me up and look forward to making another video for you.